Giant pandas at nature reserves across China have been extra playful during this year's Lunar New Year holiday. The rambunctious black and white creatures have been drawing huge crowds to China's conservation centres since the start of the week-long holiday. Visitors were delighted as the bears tumbled around and clumsily climbed trees. The giant panda is one of the world's most critically endangered species, with roughly 300 living in captivity and fewer than 2,000 in the wilds.